What's up, guys? I'm Lisa.
And I'm Yari.
Y hoy vamos a jugar otro jueguito. Empezamos con una cartulina. Vamos a soplarle a unas pelotitas y a ver qué lejos llega. Y a lo que llegue es el reto que vamos a tener que hacer.
So for this challenge, we have a poster board that is sectioned off to 5 sections. And we have a couple different types of balls that we have to blow with our eyes closed. And then wherever it lands, that's the challenge we have to do.
Espero que les guste porque ya no tenemos ideas que hacer, so.
I hope you guys enjoy it and get a good laugh at our stupidity that we're about to do. The poster that we made, these are the 5 sections. So one of them can be tomato, chug a beer, take a shot, win $100, or get a piercing. So as we go, when each one of us goes, we can rotate the sections off so we won't know like what we're aiming towards. These are our objects that we're going to blow on, and we are going to be with our eyes covered. And here's the beer and the liquor.
Okay, vamos a jugar papel, piedra o
tijera.
O tijera.
So we're going to play rock, paper, scissors to see who's going to get blindfolded first. Ready? I always go for the same freaking one.
Okay, so yo gané, así que ella le tocó. A ella le toca soplar una de las pelotitas que voy a escoger para ver qué reto gana. Tenemos, ya le dijimos las cosas que vamos a tener. Yo las puedo cambiar a mi gusto y vamos a empezar.
I hear money.
All right, ready? Maybe. Set. No.
Dude, don't just fucking do it. Tell me when you're gonna do it.
Dude, I freaking know.
Ready? At 3, you're gonna just. Bah! Alright? Ready? Ready? 1.
Dude, 2.
Ready? 1. 2.
3.
Is it stuck?
Yeah.
Pull back right here. Pull back hard, hard, hard. You're not hurting me.
Oh, got it.
Did your best one pierce you?
Ah, lo que no, perro.
After my freaking best friend just pierced me, it's her turn. Ready? No. Right there. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Set. Go.
There. Yes. Oh my, you're stuck.
I can't believe you pierced me.
Right there. Ready? Go.
Am I getting another piercing?
Right
Yeah.
So she got tomato and she has to eat a spoonful. Be right back. Dude, it smells like shit.
That's disgusting. I'm gonna drink.
Looks like ketchup.
Bring me water, bring me water, bring me water. Dude, that's disgusting. Bring me water. I smelled it.
Dale. One, two, three. Hurry up.
I can't.
Hurry up. One, two, three. You're disgusting.
Ready? Go.
It's more on that side.
Let me see.
It's more on the money side, huh?
No, it's more on the move.
Wait, I'm not gonna move it. Low key, it's even.
No, it's not. It's
oh no, yeah, it's more on the modelo side. So since I landed the ball between the money and the modelo, we all decided that I landed more towards the modelo. So I have to chug it for 10 seconds, and Lisa's gonna count down. Ready?
La pelota agarró entre el dinero y la botella, y decimos que la botella, así que se la tienen que empinar en 10 segundos.
Ready?
One, two, three. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Wait.
What, Evelyn? Did I not count right?
Was it too fast for you?
She went. But it smells like tomate right here.
Done?
Not that hard.
Ready? Go.
200! You didn't even put it in the right spot. Oh. Stop moving.
I bet I have a tomato, huh?
Dude. You wish.
Let's do it.
Why can't we get a beer? Te pasas. It's up to the red. I'm with the one.
Go.
Oh, dude, that's disgusting.
Okay. Do you want that or a piercing?
Ready? Go.
Yeah.
Another piercing.
I'm gonna finish my beer.
Ay, amiga.
Unas frescas.
What?
¿Lista?
Mm-hmm.
Dale para abajo. Ay, no. Suavecito para abajo. Para abajo. Suavecito para arriba. Help her, help her.
Para arriba.
Don't touch it.
Ahí. Don't be touching my...
My tapadera. And... Closer. Ready?
Emily said yes. Why? No, dude, no, 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 no. I'm gonna freak out. I'm gonna. I'm gonna die. Like.
Ready?
I'm doing my cheeks. I'm so fine. Oh my god! I can't see. I can't see. Like. You have to count to three.
Okay.
Dude.
Ready?
Mm.
One, two,
three.
Oh!
Hold on. Ooh, it didn't come. I don't want to take it out.
You pull it.
I know, but I don't want to. It's because it didn't get. That's, oh, yeah, it did.
Bueno, espero que les haya gustado nuestro video. Miraron que nos tomamos unas chelitas. Unas de nosotros comimos un poquito de tomate. Ganamos dinero y pues nos hicimos aretes. Así que espero les haya gustado.
So I hope you guys enjoyed our video. You saw Lisa and I try different things. The only thing we got in common was we want some money. And we both got some really cool piercings. I hope you guys really enjoyed our video. And if you guys have any more ideas of what we can do, please let us know down in the comments or DM us or wherever you guys can contact us. Please let us know.
Si quieren ver más videos, diferentes cosas, nos mandan mensajes por DM en Instagram. Comenten como quieran. Suscríbanse, comenten, pongan un like y compártanlo.
So, hope you guys enjoyed it. Comment, share, subscribe, and like. And we'll see you guys in our next video.
My favorite doorbell has tomato.
Bye!